Some say he's better than Banksy, but the artist JPS is definitely talented.
The biggest one I ever done was the girl from the movie Kill Bill, Gogo Yubari, the assassin. That just goes crazy every year. You know, it does the rounds again. I've seen it on some pages get 175,000 likes and they haven't credited me.
Jamie's used to having his work confused with Banksy's, but this street artist is from the Bourneville in Weston.
I never did drugs until I moved to closer to town, you see. I didn't see any of that when I was on the Bourneville, but my mum was a good mum. She kept us quite sheltered as well.
But by his late teens, he had battles with addiction and thoughts of suicide. Jamie had reached a crossroads.
You can just carry on doing what you've done in the last weeks, drinking and the drugs. Or you can just step forward now and enjoy them all. Or you can do the hardest thing ever and try and actually make something of yourself and beat this, you know. And so I went to my mum's and bless her soul, she let me back home.
When things were tough, you went to Banksy's exhibition and it made quite an impression on you.
Yeah, that was a massive turning point for me. It wasn't like I walked out of there fit, but it planted a seed massively.
With his recovery, pieces of artwork appeared all over Weston. Now you can find over 40 of them using a new map on Google by searching JPS Street Artist. So many pieces feature heroes from films and TV, but it's his mum he credits the most.
So the real hero is my mum on that, because if she hadn't done that, then I wouldn't have been able to be in that position where she took away this kind of worry.
Jamie lives in Germany now, and he has plans to work in the US very soon. Tracy Miller, BBC Points West, Weston-super-Mare.